Hello students, welcome again to the new topic of grammar. In this video of revision, we will discuss about the topic adjectives. As we have already discussed about article and pronouns in our previous classes, let's know about adjectives. Definition. Adjective. Words that tell us something more about a person, place or thing are called adjectives. वर्ड्स जो हमें किसी नाउन या प्रोनाउन के बारे में और इन्फॉर्मेशन देते हैं या फिर किसी नाउन या प्रोनाउन की क्वालिटी, क्वांटिटी या नंबर बताते हैं, उन्हें हम एडजेक्टिव्स कहते हैं. परवेज इज ऑलवेज पोलाइट. द वर्ड पोलाइट टेल्स अस समथिंग अबाउट द नाउन और वी कैन से इट इज टेलिंग द क्वालिटी ऑफ द नाउन परवेज. सो इट इज एडजेक्टिव. माई फ्रेंड दीपिका इज अ फेमस प्लेयर. Famous is the quality of the noun player. So famous is adjective here. Now let's see the kinds of adjectives. There are 5 kinds of adjectives. Adjective of quality, adjective of quantity, adjective of number, demonstrative adjective and possessive adjective. Number 1 is adjective of quality. The word which describes the quality of a noun or a pronoun are called adjectives of quality. ऐसे वर्ड जो किसी नाउन या प्रोनाउन की क्वालिटी बताते हैं उन्हें हम कहते हैं adjective of quality. Such as, Rana Pratap was a brave king. Chandra is a clever boy. Brave is the quality of the king and clever is the quality of the boy. So these are the adjectives of quality. Number 2, adjective of quantity. The word which describes the quantity of a noun or a pronoun are called adjective of quantity. ऐसे words जो किसी noun या pronoun की quantity बताते हैं उन्हें हम कहते हैं adjective of quantity. Ravi wants some tea. She did not eat any rice. The words some and any describe the quantity of noun, rice and tea. So they are adjective of quantity. Number 3 is adjective of number. The word which describes the number of a noun or a pronoun are called adjective of number. ऐसे words जो किसी noun या pronoun का number बताते हैं उन्हें हम कहते हैं adjective of number. Such as, his first issue is a daughter. The last month of the year is December. In these sentences, the word first and last are describing the quantity of noun month and issue. So they are adjectives of number. Next is demonstrative adjective. The words which point out a noun are called demonstrative adjective. ऐसे words जो किसी noun को point out करें, उन्हें हम कहते हैं demonstrative adjective. This table is broken. Those gates need repair. In these sentences, the words this and those are pointing out the nouns table and gates. So they are demonstrative adjectives. Now the last one is possessive adjective. The words which show possession, relation or belonging after being placed before nouns are called possessive adjective. ऐसे words जो किसी noun के पहले आकर उस पे possession show करे या उसे relation या belonging बताते हैं तो उन्हें हम कहते हैं possessive adjectives. I went to my house. Her mother works in a factory. In these sentences, the words my and her show their relation or possession for the words house and mother. So they are possessive adjectives. Now we will see the degree of comparisons in adjective. We use degrees of comparison to compare the nouns. There are 3 degrees of comparison. Number 1 is positive degree. Second is comparative degree. And the third one is superlative degree. Positive degree. The degree where no comparison is made is called positive degree. ऐसे degree जिसमें कोई भी comparison नहीं होता, उन्हें हम positive degree कहते हैं. For example, this is a short poem. Mahesh is a tall man. In these sentences, short and tall describe the quality of poem and man. Here no comparison is made. So they are in positive degree. Next one is comparative degree. When we compare 2 things, persons or places, the adjectives is in comparative degree. जब हम किसी दो प्लेसेस persons या things को कंपेयर कर रहे होते हैं तो वहां पे हम कंपेरेटिव डिग्री का यूज करते हैं. पार्थ इज वाइजर देन मोहित. राधिका इज मोर ब्यूटिफुल देन रिया. इन द फर्स्ट सेंटेंस वाइजर इज यूज्ड टू कंपेयर मोहित एंड पार्थ. इन द सेकेंड सेंटेंस राधिका एंड रिया आर कंपेयर्ड बाय द वर्ड मोर ब्यूटिफुल. सो दे आर इन कंपेरेटिव डिग्री. थर्ड वन इज सुपरलेटिव डिग्री. When we compare more than two persons, places or things, we use superlative degree. जब हम दो से ज्यादा persons, place या things को compare कर रहे होते हैं तो वहां पे हम superlative degree का use करते हैं. Mahesh is the smartest boy. Manisha is the wisest girl. In the first sentence, smartest is used to describe the quality of Mahesh. And he is smartest not only to one or two boys but to all. In the second sentence, wisest is used to compare Manisha with all the girls. Wisest is used to compare Manisha with all the girls. So they are in superlative degree. Did you understand adjectives? If yes, let's solve an exercise and we confirm about it. The question is, match the adjectives with the nouns. Now there are two columns. In the first there are adjectives and in the second one there are nouns. तो आपको adjectives को suitable noun से match करना होगा. The first one is green. Which noun we will match with green? Green fields. The next one is stray. Stray means to walk aimlessly या भटकना. And we will match it with the cat. Third is clear. Clear will be matched with the sky. Delicious. Delicious can be said for the food. Talkative. A talkative parrot. Neat. Neat is used to describe the handwriting. Poisonous snake. Empty. Now the options are left clothes, bottles and light. So the most suitable for empty will be bottles. Dim, light. And now clean, clothes. So students, our topic adjectives is complete now. We shall end the video here and you will move to complete your work. Bye. Thank you.